even though you're on the winning side, you know what everybody else is feeling. It's funny. It's a beautiful trophy. You're playoff MVP, and yet nobody seems to really want to hold on to it, Ray.
No, because everybody in the building, including the players, is waiting for the next one to be out there and to be presented. And that, of course, is the Stanley Cup.
Just sheer joy down the ice. You're at ice level. You're on the ice here right now, Ray. What are you seeing?
Everybody's focused on the trophy about to be presented, but it's everybody else on the ice that I see. They're hugging on to each other. There's tears in their eyes. Everything they dreamed about is now coming to fruition.
Amazing. Oh, they get to take the tour with the championship. I can't even imagine what that feeling must be like.
What an amazing accomplishment to win. And it must be such relief to get your hands on the trophy, to realize this is it. This is what I played for.
We think of the players on the ice, but Ray, as you see the rest of the organization huddling, it really is a group effort here.
This means something to everybody that works with the championship organization.